Everyone has an id inside of their head. Your ego balances it through defense mechanisms. There are different ones, just wait and see. I will tell you all of them in this whole song. Reaction, formation, rationalization, compensation, identification. Sometimes I have a Freudian slip. Spend the last 2 hours trying to figure it out. Every person, every single mind uses defense mechanisms in their daily life. Idealization, daydreaming, sublimation, negativism. Sometimes I dream about really weird things, but then I wake up and I realize this was Freud's psychodynamic theory. Because really weird things creep me out. Some people joke about them to get it out. Soon I will go back to sleep and think about all those weird damn things. Yes, the id is gonna come out when people draw. Project.